Welcome to this tutorial on Agile Test Estimator tool that I have developed recently. It's a simple tool to estimate the test effort in your project, release or sprint. This Agile Test Estimator tool is based on test estimation techniques in Agile. I have put it on my blog, Software Testing Space. Now, Agile Test Estimator allows you to do test effort estimation like this. You can enter some data about your user stories that you are going to test, then enter data for other tasks like QA environment preparation. It will show you the software test efforts automatically. Let me show you a test estimation example. I will start filling this test effort estimation template. This test estimation template helps in reminding you of the various factors involved in agile estimation of test effort. First is user story points to hours factor. This is the ratio of the number of hours effort for every story point. I leave it as the default value of 2 hours. Now I'll enter the data for user stories in my sprint. So first, user story ID. The user story ID is optional, but it appears in JSON and CSV exports, so better to give it. So I'm going to enter some user story ID, user registration, and now here I have to enter the testing points. Testing points basically means that this is just for testing, because your team should have already estimated the user stories by using agile estimation techniques. Now those user story points are for the complete user story, development, testing and deployment. So out of that, how much are the testing points? So let us say this user registration user story has a total of 12 story points. So I am going to include just 5. For testing, and here it multiplies this number by this factor and automatically gives it. Now I have more user stories, so I'll click on the add user story button and a new row appears. Now there is the testing for the login user story, and here this is going to take 2 testing points, and this is the effort. Now add a couple of more user story rows. There is the user story add to cart, and this will take 3 testing points. And then there is the checkout user story, and this is going to take 4 testing points. So here we can see that total user story effort of 28 hours, it's adding up all these numbers. Now there is also some validation. For example, if I try to type something here, it will say please enter a valid positive number. If I want to start afresh, I can click on delete all user stories. But let me cancel this because I have entered the data correctly. Continuing with test effort estimation in Agile, I'll enter the data for test effort estimation factors. Now here some default values are already given. If I want, I can just keep them or I can change them. So for instance, I can say that QA environment preparation is going to take not 1 hour but 2 hours. So I can enter that. Then negative testing to test whether the system is handling incorrect or invalid inputs correctly. It's going to take 4 hours. Exploratory testing is for testing that is beyond the test cases. So this is, I have to do exploratory testing for user registration, different kinds of user registration, different kinds of login, then add the product to cart and checkout. So it's going to take 6 hours, let's say. Regression testing is to test whether the existing functionality doesn't break. So this is going to take 8 hours. And there are other testing like performance testing, security testing, etc. This is going to take, let's say, 5 hours. And defect logging and retesting, is going to take 4 hours on the basis of how many defects I expect, how many times I have to retest those defects after they are fixed. So here it is giving the total test effort. Test estimation in software testing, we should consider such factors impacting test efforts or factors influencing test efforts. And the total test effort in software testing displays here automatically. So the next task in test planning and estimation is to share your software test effort estimation. Agile Test Estimator has two options to share this test effort estimation in software testing. You can export to JSON format, and here it is all the data in estimation in JSON format. Every user story and the different efforts for QA environment preparation, negative testing effort and so on, and the total also. Now this is copied to the clipboard and you can import it into testing tools like test management tools. That's one option. The other option is to save it as CSV. So you can export to CSV. CSV means comma separated values format. I'll save it to CSV. So this is the data that's going to save to CSV. I have opened this CSV in Notepad, but you can open it in Excel and you can format it and share it with your team members or stakeholders. I hope that you use this tool based on Agile test estimation techniques. I have put the how to use notes here also at the bottom. I'll create more QA tools, including test automation tools based on various test effort estimation techniques. Create a single web page with the full software testing tools list. If you want to learn about test estimation techniques in software testing, like WBS test estimation techniques, WBS means work breakdown structure, I have a video tutorial on test estimation approach with example. I'll put that link in the description also, along with the link of this tool. Thank you.